Viewers, here is the IC station website. You can see here is this one, and here is the address for this one. This is the amplifier, stereo amplifier, of course, class D, which is the description is written over here, and we will make review on this one in a little while. The price is awesome, $2.69. They just give discount. The regular price is $3.45, and of course you will get a coupon in below in the description section. While it will come to me, so I will put this special discount coupon for my channel viewers. So let's review this product. Here is the actual product reviewed. It is, and now I am going to open it. Just see this, their picking is very good, and this small amplifier, it is just coming out of this box, this bag. You can see it's very much tiny, just 1 inch size, I think. You can see it can be fixed on just a finger like this. So it's stereo, two chips you can see, and of course the number is HT6872. This is the number, HT6872. So this product is, and of course this is something, an excellent product. You can see very much small, very much tiny, 1 inch size. So it's amazing, one into one, something like that, square. So it's amazing. Very few external components, and the rest everything is inside the IC. And of course this HT6872, which is the number for this product, which I just give you, this is written on the ICs itself. So these ICs chips are actually HT6872, so that's why the whole board is designated like the same. So here are a few connection detail which I am going to show you. This is for the new people, actually. The experts, they know very well what does it mean. Here is the VCC and ground. You can see VCC and ground, and here is the input, which is L plus L minus, these two, and then R plus R minus, and then the output is R minus L plus R minus R plus. So these are the outputs, here are the outputs, and here are the inputs, and here is the power supply. There is another input I can see, CTRL pulses. From where I will generate these pulses, I don't know. Let's give some input and output to this product, then we will see. And here of course they have written in some other detail, which you can see. The VCC is 3.6 to 6.5 volt power supply range, and little bit demonstration about this board. I just have to give you what is this, the introduction. Product introduction is anti-clipping function, excellent full bandwidth, EMI suppression, free of filter, digital modulation. It can drive directly the speakers. Speaker is of course over here, you can see, and then the output power is 1.4 watt at 3.6 volt, 2.8 watt at 5 volt, and 4.71 watt at 6.5 volt. So from 3.6 to 6.5 volt it can support. There are lot of other details which you can see about this product in my vlog, in the description section. You can go to my blog, and there you will see all the details, and also on their website IC station you can review those details, what it can do. And the applications are portable voice box, iPhone, iPad, MP3 docking, MP3, MP4, MP5 players, portable game machine, PDAs, USB voice box, tablet computers, GPRS, and cell phones. You can use this small amplifier anywhere you want to use. So this is an amazing product, and now we are going to make some testing on this one. So I will make some space on my table and will show you how we are going to test it. Here is the speaker for the output. As an output device, I will just connect this one to the output where I will connect is the left side. I am just going to solder these two wires. Left channel, L channel. So here I am soldering. Very small tiny soldering is required actually. So one wire soldered. I blowed it, the soldering iron, actually a little bit because it was getting some carbon. So something like that should not be short circuited. A short, but it is not. This is an insulation actually. And now the power supply. I will have to, this small tiny power supply I am using for this purpose, and I will have to wire the two positive and negative for this power supply. I'm just tuning the wires. So here is the power supply, ground and VCC. First I have to connect the ground. So the ground is connected. Now is the VCC. The ground also I will make it a little perfect. That's it. Now these are connected, you can see. And the input, for the input I will use my cell phone, of course. So from the cell phone, this is the earpiece. Just I'm going to connect as input device. So here is the same thing, one wire positive and one wire negative. And of course we will connect to the left side channel, L channel. It will need some fluxing, actually the soldering bit need cleaning. It will need a little bit of colophony to use as a flux. So the connections should be perfect, otherwise there will be chance of missing. It should not be. So now the board is connected. We will power this thing up and then we'll see how it is behaving. Let's power this thing up. Just listening the hum, it's a good sign. And there is a way we can test it using our finger. We have to give a hum, something like that. Yeah, that's nice. So now I'm going to give some music, playing some music, then I will give you the voltage and other details. So just this royalty free music I'm going to play. because this is not a problem. Reality free music we can use for any video, so you can listen on the mobile phone, whatever device, the speaker, you can listen it. Now I'm going to connect it to the our amplifier. I'm just going to connect this cell phone. So now, as you can listen from the speaker, this is something, a 3 watt speaker. The voltage measurement I am going to make so that we will confirm how many watts we are going to deliver from this device. So the supply voltage we will measure. Supply voltage we can measure over here on the power supply. So see the screen of the meter, just we are going to measure it. So something 5 volt I am delivering from this power supply to the amplifier board, 5 volt. So the gaps you are listening about that, because the power supply was loose in its sockets, so that's why it was. So this is our small amplifier, just I reviewed, and music here you can see, you can listen, I mean, sorry. And here we are going to reduce the sound of the our music from the phone. So something like that. Now I'm increasing again.